If you want to shine like a sun, first burn like a sun. By APJ Abdul Kalam. Hi friends, I am going to teach you how to make a clay bull. Take a round clay and roll it like cylinder shape. Then do like circle at the bottom of the clay. Then crush it like this. Then take your index finger and do like this. Then do this part like this. Then take from the top of the clay like this. Expand these legs. Then take this part from the clay. Then do like this. then take this part and do like cone shape. Then do like this for joining the neck. Then do like bend this clay like this. Then take another some clay and keep it like this. Then do like this. Then take some clay from this part. Then roll it like this shape. And place it. Then take some other clay from this part. Then do like this for the tail.
then do like this for the mouth shape. And take another clip and place it here. Then take another part and do like this. For the ears. Then place it here. And press lightly. Then do this here. For the this side, you place it. Then take this like thinly, then do like this. Take another color of clay and take some small part like this and roll it like a small ball and divide it into two pieces. Then place it here. Then take another some clay and do very small ball and keep it at the forehead of the bull. Now our bull is ready.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and comment this video and subscribe.